Hello everybody, and welcome to the HSCU YouTube channel. Click subscribe and the thumb up for more videos. Today I show you the HSCU e-tool. The e-tool was specially made for RC products. It comes with a USB cable, 4 hexagon and 1 plus type of bit. The hexagons are in 1.5, 2, 2.5 and 3 millimeters. The plus type is 4 millimeters. You open the package like this. Inside you find manuals and warning sheets. Please read them carefully. The 5 bits, they are titanium coated, so that means it will last for a longer time than normal bits. The USB cable. And the e-tool. The e-tool will be charged through this port with the USB cable. You can use the phone charger for it. With this wheel you can set the level of torque and speed of the screwdriver. It's very important to use it at RC products. Here you can find the LED screen. This will show you the capacity of the battery. To turn it on, you need to press this button for 2 seconds. This button will screw a screw inside, and this button will screw a screw outside. You take the level 2, put the screwdriver inside, and press the backwards button to screw it outside. To screw it inside again, you press the forward button.
That was the video of HSCU. You can click this i if you want to watch more.